Hi, in today's video, I thought I would do another review for a realistic AI text to speech create voice for voiceovers for maybe podcasts, sales letters, video sales letters, whatever. I'm going to be very honest with you. I will be covering the dashboard pricing. I do a couple demos for you. Then at the end, I'll give you my opinion on the program as it's presented. And we'll be looking at the pricing next because I want to get that out front for you on what is involved. This program does include over 80 human-sounding AI text-to-speech voices, over 40 foreign languages. There'll be a section in between the two demos where I'll go over and show you some of the choices for languages. So let's move on into the pricing next, and then we'll look at the rest of the things I just mentioned. There will be a link down below. It's not an affiliate link. It's just a link to the sales page if you want to have access to this program. Okay, so the link I'm giving you is for this sales page. There's a lot of things on this sales page that looked really, really good. Problem is, I bought the basic program, and a lot of these features that they're selling are only on the pro version, which is an upgrade. So that is obviously a problem. I found that to be a problem in the past with programs like this, that you think you're getting a lot of the features on the basic program, but you're not. You're going to have to spend a lot of extra money. Be doing is let's look at the basic plan first. Now, I got a lifetime for $67 plus my sales tax, local tax. They want to charge you right now $27 a month, and the pro version $47 a month, and they'll want to bill you that annually, so it'll be a hunk of change. $47 a month, but I'm stuck with the basic things, which I'll show you in the, which is all right, but the things I'm going to use this program for, you know, it's not worth it to me. In fact, I'll be doing a video in a little bit that will, I'm going to request a refund, and on the video I'll show you how to get a refund from Revoicer. Let's move into the dashboard section of the video, and then at the end I'll have my opinions on the program. If you go to generate text from voice, you can't do that with the regular version, which I have, and also translate text, which you can use to translate from English to another language, or French to English, or French to Polish, or whatever your language. We'll look at the languages in a couple seconds here. And the other thing is to translate the text. We talked about that. What you're going to get with the normal one is you're going to get generate voice from text. So let's take a look at that. This is what you're getting. And now there's over 80 different voices that are available. I believe there are, I think I counted 17 or 18 that are English versions. You know, if you get English India is like a couple. English British is a few more here. And then English Iceland was a couple. And then English US is the other choice. And that's the most choices that you get. And these are different voices. And they give you a description for what the voices are. And you can preview the voice if you want. This is
Hello.
Warren.
My name is Warren. I can read any text in a normal.
My name is
Amanda.
It's
$167.
I love recording voiceovers for corporate videos and video.
Okay, so that's a brief touch of what a voice sounds like. What I will be offering a little bit in the videos, I'm going to actually do a couple demos. We'll actually put the, I'll have written text, and we'll actually do a voice, and we'll show you the choices. What you can do though is there's difference. You can have low, normal, high for voice volume, and we'll show how that works. Then you have speaking rate. Again, this is for points of emphasis or articulation. I was trained to be a radio announcer. There's all kinds of things, little tricks that you use to articulate better, to communicate better. And these are very slow, normal, fast, very fast. And the other thing is you can add pauses. You can add pauses between sections of text that'll be switched over with the voice. So this is kind of how the emotion part's breaking down. And then over here, you've got normal, serious, or friendly voice tone for the overall thing. And we'll show you how that works in a demo coming up in a second. That's it for this section. Just to give you an idea, there's also a good section here for training. And there's a training video here that goes through, shows you about the dashboard. So that's a brief look at the dashboard. Let's move on into the next section we're going to look at is doing a couple demos for you, complete demos. And I just want to remind you that if this video helps you at all as deciding that this could help you with your business, there is a link down in the description that you can take you to it so you can purchase it. It's a one-time payment of $67 right now. The other thing is I want to remind you is that if you do like the video, please give me a thumbs up, like it. And also, don't forget to please subscribe to our channel while you're at it as well. So let's move into the demo section next for Revoicer. Okay, so what we're going to do next to lead into the demo, what I've done is I've gone online and done a search for a 30-second radio commercial script examples. And I came up with a site, and I've taken and put together on my notepad a couple of different examples of for used cars and for grocery stores. There's the grocery store scripts, and here's the used car scripts. And I will show you is in the demos, we're going to use one of these scripts in a couple demo examples now. Okay, so we're in Revoicer, and we're going to do our first demo. And I've got a script here, this script right here that I put into the area here. And what I've done is we're going to go with Tyler for the voice. And right here, we've got set up the tone. We've got excited set up. And then right here, what you can do is you highlight this, and then you set up the speaking rate. And this is set up. I think this goes by colors. I'll show you here. By colors, it's set up for fast because I want it to be fast and excited. And then I added a pause here, 1.5 seconds before they reach the next section. This section is normal speed. You can see that's normal. And the last section again is the fast speed. I didn't want very fast, but the overall tone is excited, and the volume I just have to set as. We'll set as normal. Okay, we have to do text. Yeah, do normal for that. Now, this is set up that we can generate the audio. And we're going to pick.
My name is Tyler, and I'm one of the most popular voice.
So we've got him English, U.S., and let's give it a shot.
Now, for a limited time only at Pierre's Auto Dealership, you get 15% off that.
Okay, so we've got that set up. Let's do an auto generate now. Okay, so for voice, we're going to pick, we can't do a pro one because we're not a pro account, but we'll preview Warren's
Hello.
Voice.
My name is Warren. I can read any text in a normal, serious, or friendly tone. I love to record audiobooks and presentation voiceovers. I hope we will work on a lot of projects together.
Okay, so we've picked Warren. He's highlighted, and then we're going to generate a review.
Now for a limited time only at Pierre's Auto Dealership, you get 15% off that.
There. Now there's Warren right there. And we're going to generate the audio. Voice is being created. And let's do, so if you scroll down here, this is right here. We're going to pick that. We're going to play that now.
Now for a limited time only at Pierre's Auto Dealership, you get 15% off the sticker price. This holiday season, find the perfect high quality used car or truck and give the gift of a lifetime. With our wide selection of makes and models and friendly in-house financing for all credit scores, we have vehicles for every budget. That's 15% off for the holidays at Pierre's Auto Dealership. That's Pierre's Auto Dealership located at 673 Laconi Boulevard, Montreal. Come on down today. Your new car is waiting for you.
Okay, so that's using script. Showed you how to use the script. That's our first example. We'll move into the next example. We're going to do a script for a grocery store, and we'll use a female voice for the next one. Okay, so we've got our script. We just did demo one. Let's move in and look at the different languages that we've got: the English, or Estonian, Filipino, Finnish, French. Let's look at the French one. These are all pro. And here's Nicholas, so let's preview Nicholas.
Bonjour, je suis l'une des voix masculines les plus populaires. J'espère que nous travaillerons en...
Bonjour, je suis l'une des voix féminines les plus populaires. J'espère que nous travaillerons ensemble sur de nombreux projets.
Bonjour, je suis l'une des voix masculines les plus populaires.
Françoise.
J'espère que nous travaillerons ensemble sur de nombreux...
Bonjour, je suis l'une des voix féminines les plus populaires. J'espère que... Bonjour, je suis l'une des voix féminines les plus populaires.
So that's the French ones. You can see there's different varieties in different languages. German, you've got Klaus.
Hallo, ich bin eine der beliebtesten Männerstimmen.
Suzanne.
Ich hoffe, dass wir bei vielen...
Hallo, ich bin eine der beliebtesten weiblichen Stimmen.
Hans,
ich hoffe,
Lucas.
Dass wir bei vielen Projekten zusammenarbeiten werden.
You can see there's Hindi. They gave you one voice for here.
Hello, मैं सबसे लोकप्रिय पुरुष आवाजों में से एक हूँ. मुझे उम्मीद है कि हम कई प्रोजेक्ट्स पर साथ काम करेंगे.
Japanese, Korean, Lithuanian. You can see all these countries and languages: Spanish, Indonesian, Swedish. You know, like there's just all these languages, and you can pick anything. So we could set up another speaker. Let's say we wanted to do a Hungarian. And can't do a... We have to do a female voice.
Hello, én vagyok az egyik legnépszerűbb női hang. Remélem, sok projekten fogunk együtt dolgozni.
Okay. So we're going to click her, and we're going to do a quick preview.
Now for a limited time only at PRS Auto Dealership, you get 15% off.
There you go. Different voice. How to write the generating the audio for the full thing that's been created. And that's down here listed. You can download, add music if you want, or play it. So that's how you set that up. Then let's move into the second example, as I promised a little bit earlier for demo number two. Okay, so I thought I would do show the demo even more. I just took this from my pad here, highlighted it, and copied it, and then put it in here. Now, if you want to split it up, let's say we'll put this first section here, will be a section, and then the second section, then it'll be a third line. And let's do, we've got normal here. Let's do this here. Okay, we're going to make this fast. If I unclick it, you see it's green. Actually, let's do speaking rate. We'll go slow, and then we'll go normal with this here. And then we'll set that up. There's Hebrew, Georgian, Filipino, English, British. Okay, so we got Connor, James. Let's do James.
My name is James. Often people think that I'm the voice used in Discovery documentaries. They are not far away from the truth, to be honest. My voice is very versatile and can be used for any type of voiceovers. I really hope we will collaborate a lot in the future.
So we're going to do James, and voice has been created. And then here's James. We'll just play it.
Now at Pierre's grocery store, we have lower prices than ever before. Because your dollar needs to go a long way, so we put in the time and effort into cutting down our costs, which we then pass along as savings to you. For the highest quality and best selection of groceries at prices that you'll find pleasantly surprising, come see us today. That's Pierre's grocery store, located at 23 Sycamore Avenue, Northwest, Lamont, Texas. Now with our lowest prices ever.
Okay, so that's demo example number two. Showed you how to pick and choose all these here to create the audio that you need and what you wanted for your ad. So that's my video review and demo for Revoicer. And we're going to go back, as I mentioned early on, look at the pricing early on in the video. And I just thought that looking at the sales page that I was going to be getting more for my money than I did. I would say the key to this whole program is to have the pro as your access to the pro. There's going to be a lot of features that when you looked at the dashboard, you know, only this area here was eligible to be used by the regular version. all these areas here, you know, were all upgrades, say $27 per month, whatever. That is my opinion, is that this is an all right app, but I can't tell you for sure about the emotion part, because for the most part, the emotion part was not eligible to be accessed without being a pro version. And I'm not about to spend the money to, because I'm not going to use the program. I did this to inform you and give you an idea what this program is about. So if you are looking to create sales videos, support videos, school lessons, TV commercials, documentary videos, audiobooks, e-com videos, podcasts, then this program is probably worth looking into further. I did find that the voice is compared to Speechelo and a couple other programs I've looked at and reviewed in the past was definitely an advancement, but AI has come a long ways in the last couple of years. So anyway, that's my video review. If you got some value from this video, if you please give me a thumbs up, like it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and also reach over there and tap that bell icon so you get notified every time I publish another video to our YouTube channel. Thanks for watching today. Take care. God bless.